All right, let's break free some Leaf Best of Baseball. Finally, one of our cases, our one and only case, is live and ready to go. Guys, don't forget, too, we got a National Treasures full double case break, tiered team format, 2017 and 2018. Two full cases of NT baseball, baby. All right, 3+1. We're going four total times. 1, 2, 3, and 4. One more. 4. All right, AL Central to the NL West. AL Central to NL West, and in 3+4, 7 times we'll go on the guys that joined in. That is Drew, Scotty, Dave, and Joe. Good luck, you guys. 1, 2, 3, and then 7. That's 4 more, 6, and 7. Boom. Your divisions, gentlemen, Scotty B, AL Central, Joe A, NL Central, Drew, NL East, Joe A, AL West, AL East, Dave, NL West. All right, best of baseball. All right, so that one's done. How about the NT? Are we still at 12? National Treasures double case, still at 12. Tiered team. Scotty B, AL Central, Joe A, NL Central, AL West, AL East, Drew, NL East, and Dave in the NL West. Saving it for a cold day. So warm up the brake pad, and it is tonight. There it is, the best of baseball 2018. I have not opened any. This is our one and only of the 300 made, so it's gotta be good. Oh, Ryan, so what happened is Jeremy, who was in the break last night, wanted to use two spots that he had bought last night toward the divisional that we did, that we expect to do. So that one is those two spots. I have to manually go in and take them out, and I never did. And we got down to that point, and Kevin, who was tracking eBay, caught it, and he's like, hey, I think we got two left, so he put them back into the store. All right, so let's see how these work. If they are covered, okay. All right, not really. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to bust them, pick the plastic off, and I'm going to show them one at a time. So if there's any non-MLB stuff in there, it will get randomized among every spot, guys. Okay, we don't have a non-MLB listed, and there could be something in here that's Now, if it's a guy in his college, if it's a college card of an active player or a retired guy, then of course our rule still stands. If it's an active player, it goes to the current team. If it's a retired guy, it'll go to the team he played for the majority of his career based on seasons first. Guys, I'll do this break and then we'll do the triple threads random teams. Somebody must have snuck in there, man. Somebody, have to see what the orders came up as. Must have been in another cart too, man. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. First one up. Ryan, I will text you as soon as we get one that we figure out what we're going to do with that other case that you were in. All right. Ha! Charlie Sheen, first card out. Charlie! Well, that will, I wonder if it says Cleveland on it. Of course, that was Cleveland Indians when the Triple Threads product come out. So, of course, this non-MLB comes into play. But Charlie would be Indians in that break. So, let's just see what we got behind it. It's a 2 of 3. Piazza, the Dodgers. Topps Industry Conference. Serial number 2 of 3, Mike Piazza, the Dodgers. NL West. Dave, congrats. First card is yours. Ricky. He was an 8-man out as well. That's right. Anybody have any of those old cards? 8-man out. All right, Reggie Jackson, Yankees uniform. That's Joe. I'm guessing there could be some parallels in there. Behind that is a Hayes. Oh, it's a Major League theme. Hayes. 9-5 Gem Mint. 10 on the autograph. Bowman Chrome Prospect Auto. Well, hey, so the American League East, Joe. Jesus Sanchez, he is a Tampa Bay Ray. Joe Whale East. And then behind him, wow. There's a Mike Trout. Out of tier one, 18 of 25. Boom. Hooked one. Joe, congrats. That's 2015. Tier one. Dual patch auto. Gorgeous card. Wow. Charlie, the first card was a Piazza in the NL West. Charlie Sheen wearing his Indian stuff from Major League. So that's going to go to the Cleveland. That's going to you, man, Scotty. Here's Luis Urias. I got to check his team. I don't know it, but that is a near mint 7 Roberto Clemente. Wow. That's awesome. Joe Way, NL Central is yours. Wow, congrats. Alexander Cartwright. Another guy we gotta look up. Hall of Fame is a contributor to the adventure of baseball. Knickerbocker Baseball Club of 1842. Frazier! 9-5-10. Scotty B. Clint Frazier. Back in his Cleveland days. Wow, that's cool too. So Cartwright might have been affiliated then with the Knicks. I know he was in some products that were affiliated. All right, there's Ohtani, Joe. There's an Ohtani rookie from the Leaf Best of Baseball product. And behind that one is Ryan Sandberg. Clearly authentic. 003 out of 110. Cubs will. Cubs will. Joe, congrats. Bumblebee Acuna. And behind the Bumblebee is a gem mint 10. Moncada. Put it on the board, Scotty B. Boom. 2017 Topps Chrome. Can't get any better than a gem 10. That's what one looks like, man. Wow, Moncada. Stuff's got some nice boom. There's Ichiro. Looks like Miami stuff there. NL East. Drew Ichiro. And an old school hit here. Oh, that's signed by Stan the Man Musial. Topps. Team Topps Legends autograph issue. 1958 All-Star Selection. Cardinals in the NL Central. Joe Way, that one is from 2002 Tops. Hologram on there. Nice signature of Stan. NL Central. Alex Rodriguez. Blue. That's Texas Blue. Joe Way there. And there's George. Oh, it's a Topps mini card. What is up with this? Wow, I don't know that I've seen a Topps mini George Brett Rook. 1975 Topps mini. George! That's a near mint 7. 7 grade on the Brett rookie. That's pretty cool. Scotty, boom. Charlie. All right, guys, last box mojo. Jonathan India. I got to check his team out. Blue. And then we got Adonis. It might be. It could be. It is. Cubs win. Cubs win. That's a Chris Bryant studio from Donruss 2016. Orange parallel 15 of 25. Bryant. Guys, I'm going to show the cards real quick, going back. One touch cards. Bryant to 25. Stan Musial. Ryan Sandberg. Clearly authentic. To 110. Trout fishing on the break pad. 18 of 25, tier one. Mike Piazza, 2 of 3. Some of these cards I'll have to look up, guys. We'll go to the appropriate divisions there. India, Rodriguez, Ichiro, Acuna, Otani, Cartwright, Urias, Sheen, Sanchez, and Jackson. And the graded ones. George, 7. Moncada, a gem 10 auto. Roberto Clemente, 1962. Clint Frazier, gem. And an Austin Hayes gem. Joe, which one's your favorite in there? That, is it the Orioles? That's a nice one, man. Already done up and encased. Guys, thank you so much for joining. That is a wrap. Gosh, I don't remember seeing an NL East card. Drew, we will send you some stuff, man. Gosh dang it. I think that division spot did get left out. So, we'll send you something of some value, man. Maybe just throw in a box for you. I know that's a big spot price, man. All right, thank you, guys.